Morning, everyone. I am heading to the gym right now, and I'm so excited because tonight I'm going to be seeing Oklahoma. And yeah, so off to the gym first, though. Hey, guys, so I am on the train, and we are off to see Oklahoma at St. Anne's Warehouse. I'm so excited. So I'm taking the train to Brooklyn, and then we are heading to Dumbo on the subway. And yeah, so here we go. Hey guys, so I am here in Dumbo, Brooklyn. It's so gorgeous. So Dumbo is basically right underneath the Brooklyn Bridge and Manhattan Bridge. Really cute area, and St. Anne's Warehouse is a new kind of theater that does really, I think they did West Side Story a couple years ago, maybe 2 years ago, and now they're doing Oklahoma. They do a bunch of different theater works and everything, and yeah, so I'm going to grab something to eat, and then we're gonna head to the theater. And I can't wait to show you guys it. It's really cool. It's a warehouse, literally. And this area is just adorable, so I'm excited to explore it a little bit because I don't really get to come here that often. And that's really loud because that is helicopters and stuff, all this crazy stuff. But anyway, until then, I'm gonna go find something to eat. Guys, I am home from Oklahoma. Oh my gosh, it was awesome. It was just such a cool production. It was it was just amazing. Mary was incredible, and just the entire cast was incredible and so inspiring. And I don't even know what to say. I just really hope that maybe it transfers somewhere. I just thought it was I don't know how to say it. Like, I just feel like you have to go and like experience it yourself because it's just such a cool production, and just I can't believe it's the same like original script and original score and everything, but you know, they changed it up a little bit with the music and with the keys and everything, but they really stayed true to the story and the script still, and it just worked in the way that they did it. And it was really cool. It was like a barn style kind of feel. And they had, like, they served chili during intermission. Like, you know, it was one of those like immersive productions. But I was just really impressed. And it was just a really, really cool night of theater. That's about it. So I'm home now, gonna go to sleep. Yeah, so until tomorrow, I will talk to you guys later.